have been gathered here today, we pray for guidance in the matters at hand and ask that you will clearly show us to conduct our performance in music with spirit of joy and enthusiasm. We ask that you send your Holy Spirit to be amongst us, especially us, this very moment, Lord, to impart all that we wish to share. Lord God, give us your strength and courage to find ways and excel in our activity for today. We ask that what we have learned, what we have learned today, will put us forward to be the best that we can. We ask this in the name of Jesus Christ, our Savior.
Gandang Pilipinas, ang Pilipinas ang aking bayan, aking lupang sila.
Ang Pilipinas, isang bansa na binubuo ng 7,000, 100,000 at 7,000 at mga Pilipinong nagmantala sa ating bayan dahil sa kanilang kausayan at kamayahan. Dinahanan na tayo ng isang limong renunyo, hindi pa rin tayo susuko. Ang mga tanawin ay sariling hati, makakaakit natin kaya dapat mahalin. Mula sa mga kesa hanggang sa malos, tako at kalesa. Dito mo makikita ang lahat ng inaasap sa ibang pansay, di mo makaalam.
Let us not now feed our Lord. There were three friends who loved traveling. They had to stop over to their house.
This place is so boring.
Suddenly, they appeared thought of a bright idea.
Ding! What? Come on, let's go there. We need to have fun.
Oh yeah, Philippines. I have relatives there. We can take them to us.
So what are you waiting for? Pack your things and let's leave.
Okay, go.
Come on.
that was exhausting.
I think
this is a festa. It's a celebration of Filipinos for a certain day.
Never was there a day in the Philippines with no fiesta.
That's so awesome.
No, right?
Sige, mag-picture ka na muna. Re-record.
That was tiring. What fun?
Yeah. I could go back here and dance with them any day.
Fiesta every day. Only in the Philippines.
Good to know you're having fun.
Wait. Your flight back to States is the next week after tomorrow, right?
Yep.
Let's sleep and we'll go to our last stop tomorrow.
So,
this last stop of the travelers is the second largest island in one of the major islands in the Philippines, Mindanao.
They arrived at the airport and were ready to fly.
We really need to leave this island.
I think Mindanao would be great.
Let's check in.
And fly!
Their flight was great. They had enough rest.
They went out of the plane happy, but when they got up out of the airport,
sadly, this city was hit by a strong lightning late storm. But the government is doing its best to bring back the whole community.
There was a strong typhoon that hit us.
It might bring us here.
We want you to see the Filipinos. Wait, let me take a picture of this place.
Look at the Filipinos. They're happy even though they have lots of problems.
That's what we want the most.
They realized they still had money to buy some family's goods.
Goods?
Want to ride the decline?
Sure! Let's go!